Welcome everyone. This is Daily Dayspring.
欢迎来到每日晨光，让我们一起同行，经历神话语的信实，天天活在神的同在中。现在，让我们用这首诗歌一起来敬拜。
赦免是因为你被定罪，我被接纳，你被舍弃，我安然无恙，因为你死而复活，圣灵居住在我里面。我被赦免定罪，我被接纳，你被舍弃，我安然无恙，因为你死而复活，圣灵居住在我里面。奇妙的爱怎么可能，我生命奇妙的爱，这是真的，荣耀你是我喜乐，用我一切来荣耀你。我被赦免是因为你被定罪，我被接纳，你被舍弃，我安然无恙，因为你死而复活，圣灵居住在我里面。奇妙的用我一切来荣耀你，用我一切来荣耀你。
Today we are in Matthew chapter 25.
今天我们看到马太福音第25章。
And there's more teaching that Jesus is doing during this Passion Week.
这边的教导更多是关乎在受难周。
Here he is speaking a parable of the 10 virgins.
这边他提到十个童女的比喻。
They all wait for the bridegroom to come.
他们都在等候新郎的来临。
Five of them were foolish.
五个是愚拙的。
They didn't have enough oil in their lamps.
他们在灯油里没有足够的油。
And five of them were wise.
有五个是聪明的。
They had enough oil.
他们有足够的油。
Now, they went to sleep.
那他们都睡了。
But suddenly,
但突然
In verse 6 it says
在第六节他说道半夜有人喊着说新郎来了你们出来迎接他
And then of course the wise virgins They have lamps that are shining
当然这些聪明的童女他们的灯油里面是有油是亮的
And so here we see two groups actually that did well
所以我们这边看到有两组人他们做得很好
The wise virgins
那五个童女聪明的
They were prepared
他们是预备好的
They have oil
他们有油
You can say they have the Holy Spirit
你可以说他们有圣灵
They live a life pleasing to God
他们活出一个生命是使神喜悦的
So when Jesus comes
所以当耶稣来
They are ready
他们是预备好的
But there's one other group
还有一组人
Because in verse 6 Who is crying out?
在第六节的时候说到有人喊着说
So who is it? Who is this?
所以这些人是谁呢
It's not the five wise virgins
这些人不是五个聪明的童女
There must be people who are watching
这一定是有一些人他们在观望
Right? So watchmen are there
所以守望者在这里
And so today we also have people who pray
在今天我们也有很多人他们祷告
Also discern the times
他们分辨时节
Intercede
他们去代祷
And so We have these two kinds of people.
我们有这样子的两组人。
Both are prepared.
他们都是预备好的。
And so that's a teaching for us.
所以这对我们来说是一个教导。
You should belong to one of those two groups.
你应该要属于这两组人的其中一组。
Either be a watchman.
可能是守望者。
Or you are one of the wise virgins.
或者你也是聪明的童女。
Always prepared.
总是预备好。
Now a little bit later in this chapter.
在这个经节的再稍后一些。
Jesus also reminds us what we now still can do.
耶稣也提醒我们现在当做的事。
Because, like from verse 34 onwards,
从第三十四节之后,
the King, Jesus, will say to some of us,
王就是耶稣对我们说,
He says, when I was hungry, you gave me something to eat.
他说因为我饿的时候你们给我吃
When I was thirsty, you gave me something to drink
我渴的时候你们给我喝
When I was a stranger, you invited me
我做客旅的时候你们留我住
When I needed clothes, you clothed me
我赤身露体的时候你们给我穿
When I was sick, you looked after me
当我生病的时候你们看顾我
And even when I was in prison, you visited me
甚至当我在监牢里的时候你们来看我
Now we might say, when did we do that?
然后我们可能会说啊，我们什么时候做了这些事呢
And here in verse 40 Jesus says
这边在第四十节说到王要回答说我实在告诉你们这些事你们既坐在我这弟兄中一个最小的身上就是坐在我身上了
So we are living in these end times now
所以我们现在正在一个末世的时代
And on one side we need to watch
一方面我们需要警醒
We need to walk in the Holy Spirit.
我们需要行在圣灵的同在里。
But also we can minister to those in needs.
我们也同时需要去服侍这些需要的人。
This is our lifestyle.
这是我们的生活方式。
And that makes us always being ready when Jesus comes back.
这就可以让我们总是是预备好等候耶稣的再来。
Let's pray.
我们来祷告。
Lord, we thank you.
主，我们谢谢你。
That you teach us about how to be ready.
你教导我们如何预备好。
That you teach us to be one of the wise virgins.
你教导我们成为如同这聪明的童女的之一。
Or a watchman.
或者是像这些守望者。
And Lord, you also show us what we can do during this time of waiting.
主啊，你也教导我们在这个等候的时间里，我们可以怎么做。
Because we are still involved in ministry.
因为我们仍旧在服事当中。
To minister to those in need.
去服事那些需要的人。
Those who are hungry.
那些饥渴的
We can feed them with your word
我们可以用你的话来喂他们
So those who are thirsty
那些渴的
We can lead them to the living water
我们可以领他们来到活水
Those who have no clothes
那些没有衣服穿的
We can protect them
我们可以保护他们
We can cover them
我们可以遮盖他们
Those who are sick
那些生病的
We can pray for healing
我们可以为他们祷告得医治
Those who are in prison
那些在监牢里的
We can lead them Not just visit them But even lead them to freedom
我们不只是去探访他们，甚至是带领他们能够出监牢。
So thank you, Lord, that you call us.
主，所以谢谢你呼召我们。
Even right now, as we pause for a moment,
现在我们也来暂停一段时间。
We can think about any person in our surrounding that is in a need.
我们可以想想，在我们周遭有哪一些人，他们是有需要的。
And we'll pray, Lord, show us how we can minister to those persons.
然后主啊，我们会来祷告，我们要来寻求怎么样能够来服侍这些人。
Thank you, Lord.
主，谢谢你。
Lead us, Lord.
带领我们。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。
Amen.
Amen.